Hello! Welcome back! So, we're rushing... Well, actually, we already found Amy and Tails. Now we're rushing to get the hell out of here. Heck, yeah, sure. That's, yeah, okay. The islands are... Or the islands. Yeah, I guess... The bombs are gonna explode on the island, because, you know, we saw what they did in Team Dark. Oh, he jumped off! Weak. But, yep, island's exploding. Sonic... Her gun has confused Sonic with Shadow. He was arrested. Tails and Amy broke them out. They're now gonna go and... They know Eggman's up to no good and time to try to stop him. So we're just still in the middle of escaping. As said, bomb's about to explode, running through the forest. There's some big ass dragonflies. Whoa, that exploded on me. Light speed attack. Yeah, I guess light speed attack is found at that section we just ran by, where that guy was dropping bombs. And we're back at the cutscene start. And now we're past it. This place isn't totally destroyed because you return here in Shadow the Hedgehog. Magic gloves? They're amazing. Am I still gonna get the lightning shield anyway? Yep. Predictable game. So, for the longest time, I didn't know I could just hold A button and he'll drop further. I always tap the button and sometimes it happens, sometimes it doesn't. Yeah! Well, that kind of went better. Yeah! The ground is collapsing! Made it!
Yes!
Now to strike a pose, and then get the hell out of here. I mean, we're waiting for Tails to start up the tornado.
Cool.
I mean, got time to strike a pose.
Haunted. There's no time to lose. I have to hurry and find the Master Emerald.
Meanwhile, with Knuckles, I was gonna say that this seems pretty dark for being 5 o'clock, but it's really not that dark out. It looks like it is sunsetting. People apparently had a hard time with this level. I mean, it is big. Ow. But... Where are you hiding? Interesting. The chicken don't be scared. Oh wait, maybe it's the robot. Nope. Not hit that bastard. That just hit me. This one is actually confusing me. There's a floor. Oh, it's underneath it.
Two more left.
Stupid me! Whoops. You could use Mystic Melody to reach the Chow, or you can just do that. Boop! And this is where the lost Chow is at. And they're always replaced with the free lives. Yeah, I'm just gonna restart too, because that was a terrible start. That's okay. Free life made back. Pumpkin or Church Hill. Church Mountain again. Whoa! Oh, I saw it. Yep. Two more left. That's much better. Oh, that was close. This is also Sky Hill. Or parts of it is. Hello. Ability to look up and down for Knuckles and Rouge would have been amazing. But I can use the right control stick to turn the camera like in modern games. Just isn't the same, and they fucking reversed the horizontal controls again. Left on control stick. Wait, hold on. Yeah, see? Left on control stick. Camera turns right. It's stupid, I hate it. Always check the sad face pumpkins because there's potentially one at one of them. Alright, nothing. I need to get back on some rockets. Or I can just find it.
It's closer.
One more left. So it's, actually that was Pumpkin Mountain. Pumpkin Hill. Where's the damn missile? I mean to fly. A rocket. Over here. We're back at the start. Yes. It's hard to miss it too when it was at the very start of the level. I had to go out, grab those rings.
It's closer.
Underground here. Between the three scarecrows.
I found
noise. Under 3 minutes.
This is perfect. Citizens of Earth, lend me your ears and listen to me very carefully. My name is Dr. Eggman, the world's greatest scientist, and soon to be the world's greatest ruler. Now witness the beginning of the greatest empire of all time.
The moon is gone?
Eggman! Oh, that creep never gives up!
But how did he manage to harness all that energy?
It's got to be the Chaos Emeralds. Yeah, that's the reason they were looking for him! Tails?
The Chaos Emeralds are like that! They have the power to attract each other! I can use that to find what Eggman is!
Three of you, three! try and find a way out of here. Find Eggman.
Got it! The three of them. That means me, too. Hey, wait!
I still think Tails' theme from Sonic Adventure 1 was better. Or at least the it's the same song, I mean, just different, played differently. Okay. Well, there's another thing about Tails, other than he's slower and weaker than Eggman, I don't really care for staging, honestly.
Okay.
Oh, I don't think I'm gonna make it. Nope, I made it. Yeah. Camera, thank you. Gun. Probably check in to see if Sonic and friends are actually, you know, Shadow and friends. Or, at the very least, if they do know, they probably should have told the cops that, hey, we can stop hunting Sonic. But they would rather not do anything. And the background in this game would be amazing if they did a remaster. With modern lighting and stuff, ooh. Lighting and shadows. Ouch! Alright, ready and go! Okay, so you can skip an entire small section of the level by doing this. Boom! And also, you skip that annoying jet that shows up, too. You don't trigger it. Oh, oh, okay, I got a little scared there. You get points for destroying those. Sweet. Little phoenix bird. Maybe Tails feels slower because he does a lot of uphill climbing. My ring! My beautiful ring! Boom. But not only do they have to deal with the city being flooded and by chaos for how many long ago that was, and by, you know, Eggman shooting a missile laser at the moon, they got earthquake. Hey, actually, you know what? That might explain earthquakes, even though I don't think that really works that way. But hey, let's go with it. Half the moon is destroyed. Earth's gravity's all fucked. Hence, earthquake. Okay.
Very good.
You know what happened there? I got hit like 3 times and then I didn't, you know, target multiple people at the end there. Oh yeah, I should probably add that into Let's Play because I can. Aquatic Mind. I saw one in that cutscene. In fact, it's the first one in the level. Hello! Alright, so the easiest way to do this level is climb up here and hit the switch and get rid of all the water. And also, with doing that, you can also grab the, what's it called? a little breathing mask for Knuckles to allow them to breathe underwater forever. So let's just check this section. Nothing. Moving on. I'm gonna spring and climb on that. What the bee? Search back here. Aha! Yep. Where are you hiding? Found you! I believe that's a hard mode thing down there. Like hard mode emerald spot. Alright, number three. Where are you hiding? Somewhere in this direction. Are you hiding down here? Cause you- whoa, hey. Nope, definitely not. Thank you, Spring! Nope, this way. Oh, there you are, in front of the fan. Man, those slopes really screw with the wall climbing, don't they?
I found him. Yeah, this is perfect.
Is Route 101 next? I believe it is.
Always seems to be a lot of police around when you don't need them. Tails, any news yet?
For some reason, I'm not getting a signal from the six remaining Chaos Emeralds. Maybe Eggman took the emeralds into outer space.
Outer space? Knuckles!
Hey guys, long time no see. I must have got lost in the mines. Looking for the Master Emerald pieces was tougher than I thought it would be. Where are we, anyway?
Hey, where you going?
Move aside, Knuckles!
I managed to find the transcripts between Eggman and the President in the government computer. I'm following the President's limo right now! If we get into the limo, we can trace the call to find Eggman!
Okay, let's meet up there!
You know, you would think that they would have known that he was in space by watching the giant lasers shooting at the moon, but maybe they thought it was just a weapon and he wasn't up there, not actually a place you could visit. Like it was just a giant satellite. Maybe Tails is kind of fast in this session. Sometimes he isn't, sometimes he is. Power boost! Okay, in this case, I do agree that Tails is as fast as faster than Rouge. So I am noticing a difference.
I'm getting closer.
Time is standing. Now I'm losing speed. Speed. Power boost. Who builds highways like these? Yeah.
Tails, did you find the President?
Almost, Sonic. Just a few more minutes.
Man, see the difference between them and those two and Rouge and Eggman? Eggman's all impatient and Rouge is like, hold on, give me a minute, jeez. And Sonic actually kind of like, yep, I'm almost there.
Doo-doo.
Man, I remember playing this with a friend on multiplayer, the kart racing, and on the Dreamcast. You know, the letter A is like embedded into my thumb, holding it down for so long. Dreamcast was an amazing system. Too bad I didn't have many games for it. Just Sonic Adventure, Sonic Adventure 2, Sonic Shuffle, Looney Tunes Space Jam. A few other games, there were sports games I didn't care about. NFL Blitz, 2001, some baseball game, 2001. That's about it. Might have been some other stuff, some demo games. Oh, and Sega Smash Pack Volume 1. Yeah, never played Phantasy Star Online or Skies of Arcadia, and I really badly want to play Skies of Arcadia. Played it on an emulator. Oh, the game is so good, just by the 2 hours I put into it.
Mr. President, reports show that since the incident 3 hours ago, the country is in turmoil. Our financial communities are impacted, and our satellite communications are down. An emergency meeting has been called. Mr. President, this is a national crisis.
Spare me the details. Exactly just what is it that you want? Dr. Eggman?
Well, let's just get down to business then, shall we, Mr. President? I won't bore you with all the details since I know you are a very busy man. Mr. President, my demands are quite simple. Surrender to the Eggman Empire and make no attempts to resist. Otherwise...
Otherwise?
Otherwise your country will cease to exist. You have 24 hours to give me your answer.
No way!
What the?
Sonic!
Eggman Empire! Yeah, right!
What the heck's going on here?
Don't worry, no. Mr. President.
What did you do?
It's under control. Just leave it to us. You got a Tails?
I got it! He's transmitting from the space colony Ark!
Okay, let's move it!
Wait up, Sonic!
Hey, you, wait!
Mr. President, we're receiving an incoming signal from our agent.
Inside that pyramid?
I saw Eggman go inside the pyramid. And more importantly, I saw that Batgirl go inside with him as well. Well, you saw them too, right?
Well, yeah.
We should be able to get into outer space from there. I don't know what this space colony is all about, but I'll find and destroy that cannon, and then kick their imperial butts.
All right.
I'll go and find the entrance.
Hidden base. Two Tails missions in a row. And I shall also end this part here. Thanks for watching. Check back later for the next video. Bye.